Yeah, we could. Why don't you walk? This is a participatory project. And I find it incredibly moving, just even being outside of it. And so I was thinking about this the other night. I mean, they're using the hymn of the world now, Hallelujah, which of course Leonard himself had declared a moratorium on because he felt it was covered far too many times. We also have another project here by Zach Richter, a wonderful virtual reality experience, which is, you know, happens singly, so one person at a time. We expect long queues for that. So at the beginning we said we're not doing anything on Hallelujah, and here we are with a room with two major projects on Hallelujah. It was almost impossible to avoid. The song is still compelling after all these years and all of these revisions and almost Talmudic commentary on it. So we're delighted to be able to present this project. It invites the visitor in, and I invite you to go in and to hum into the microphones.
Yeah, maybe just one word, is that the song was very much inspired, like you're saying, John, on how the song is being listened to around the world at any time. So there's a digit, there's a number in the room, and it's the number of voices that are humming, and that number is taken live from all the websites that are playing Hallelujah right now. So
there was no actual recording of anybody.
There's a recording. Experiment where we're trying to tap into that universal resonance of people listening to the same song at the same time. Very much inspired by those prayer radio channels that you would have a while ago.
So this is possibly the figure of people around the world listening to Hallelujah on different platforms like Spotify or YouTube.
Of course, incomplete, but according to Spotify, YouTube, and a few other sources.
And so right now around us, different voices representing these online visitors. microphone, the floor will also vibrate, kind of amplifying the more internal feeling that we get when we're singing.
Yeah, humming is all about vibrations. So we thought that the room could also amplify these vibrations and further connect to that resonance. This is the physical part of the experience. There's also an online application that can be on any mobile, so that it makes it accessible for anyone around the world to listen to that choir. And on your phone, you can also see the map and see where other people are located right now listening to the song.
Bravo, it's beautiful, beautiful work. We have to move on, otherwise we'll be here.